How to unlock Canva page in mobile. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Canva application, and as you can see, the page has already been selected that I want to unlock. So first thing what you need to do is tap on the three dotted lines at the top corner of the screen. So as you tap on it, you can see the settings option. So just tap on show page thumbnails over here. As you tap on that, here you can see the page over here at the bottom. Tap on it, or you can just tap on the lock option, tap on layer, and then tap on the lock option. You can do it that way as well, or you can also make the long press on the project and it will be unlocked. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.